Paul's propaganda post on Twitter, and nothing you can say, 'cause you don't vote. If I don't vote and think somehow we got it covered, I guess it shows that I ain't standing with my brother with the truth. Is that we really got the numbers, but it sure won't make a dirt unless we vote.
Will you be needing a ride to the poll?
I sure do.
I used to be a Democrat. I used to be a Republican.
Well, I'm not tweeting on some page. I'm trying harder to engage in all the hacking and the hating and the lying and the rage. I know I'm young, but I can see because the future's aimed at me. And I definitely don't agree with some of the outcomes that could be. The answers to the problems are the votes that help solve them. So rain or shine, I take my place in the vote line, because it's my right and I'll show that I've got power, 'cause I can vote.
That is the cost. You better face it when you hear it. All is lost.
What you gotta do.